On me. 1,000 entirely on me. That's where the tank is, okay. That's annoying, to say the least. That almost hit me. But that did. That definitely did. And my team's oblivious as always. So I'm going to start the striving when I'm doing a little bit. I just need to warm up, so I'll be back. I'll also explain the differences of how this game's new or changed. I just need some money. nades, those tankers. If only I had nades. But I mean, that works too, I suppose. You know, I wish I could spot these a little bit more easily. Oh. Just put a wee bit of lag there. Oh, no, 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 that's not a good idea. Though it wouldn't be such a bad idea if I could pick him up. Though I have been spotted, I believe. No? Oh, yeah, I have. Oh, I have what I think I hadn't. But I'm doing okay. Getting some good score on. Not really doing objectives, although I need to get money. Really need to worry about getting more money in this game. Trying to get a scope. It's like 90k is really expensive. Oh, he went up. Did he? Oh, I've been spotted. Needing to heal up. Maybe they won't notice me again? That'd be nice. That's a spawn zone down there, so I need to be careful I'm not spotted. But then again, people don't seem to notice anything in this game. Spotted. I'm just gonna run back and hide. Oh, but I have no medicine. I must have hit his arm, I think. I hear him down over here. No, he left. Oh, he's gotten out of his vehicle. Either way. It's good for me and my team. Them not doing their job is always good for my team. So if ever I can turn them around or waylay them. So they don't have paratroopers. Oh no, they do have paratroopers. So this is usually a pretty good place up here, unless they have paratroopers. And there's honestly pretty little that can be done. I will resupply, however. Although that doesn't give me any of my heals back. I need medicine for that. Oh, I've been spotted. Oh, come now. I saw it too, there's nothing I could have done. Okay, so we've been pushed back to the end, to our last point. That's probably not a good thing. I do need to work on that. And planes up, I might consider potentially manning the AA. That's usually a good way to get money relatively inexpensively. I hit people, I get money. I don't hit people, I still get money. And I'm not wasting my own money in doing so. Best yet is if I kill people. Oh, plane inbound. I see you up there. Where are you? Yeah, run right in front of the AA. That's a good boy. Yes, there we go. There's a good boy. Now, I'd just like to state that I'm far from good AA. That there are a lot of people who are much better at anti-aircraft than I am. But, I mean, I get the kills, so... Can't really complain that hard, can ya? Oh, that's nice. Free kills I'm always appreciative of. I'd never turn down a free kill if it was given to me. Not ever. Let's see, how are we doing point wise? So we're about equal right now. They're doing better with snipers, which doesn't really concern me, because it only requires one good sniper. But everything else we seem to be equal or slightly greater at. So I'm happy about that. I mean, if you couldn't tell, I'm sort of a sniper, sort of. But I really need a scope. And I also need to remember that I'm team leader. I need to keep on changing my points. I don't know why I'm trying to snipe them out. Ooh, there's an enemy. Now where did you go, mate? Where did he sneak off to? Damn, he was moving slowly. But I saw that somebody had been marked over here. Apparently lost him. Right wing, damn, he just pulled out of that slightly. I'd love to have like an AA truck out here. But such is not the way of life. Now I'm gonna be trying to flank him. My primary thoughts right now is, if I find any enemies, I'm to kill them. But if I don't find any enemies, it's far from the end of the world. There we go. I need some HP, so I'm actually considering healing up right now. But then again, I only have one, but I will do so. Because I know health is just over here. And also, I would have been dead there otherwise. I wonder if it's the actual, if it's the devil dog. Devin, I'd like to pick up other people's guns, because then I'm not charged. Regardless of how much I shoot, I don't waste money. Which is actually a bit of a concern. Oh. Oh, he was on my team. That's not good. Oh, why did I go here? Well, I suppose I could, as I'm here, try to miss every shot I shoot. Yeah, okay. No, that was entirely my fault. Now then, if I'm lucky, I can just about get some shots on target, maybe even kill them. But no, I'm not unlucky. Not that fun, at least. Just trying to hit anyone I can. He's a better stall out, so I'm just gonna aim like that. And just try to pummel him. Oh boy, now I need to reload. That's a bad time for me. Some of these people don't know how to retract their gears. But to be fair, I don't either, so I'm not really one to talk. Hopefully some of those will drop down. And hopefully he'll die. Him with the gear out. Oh no. I don't want you to defend that. I want you to take that out. Because I would really rather not be the only person here fighting. At least on this particular front. And I cannot see that because I'm looking straight into the sun, but here I can get some shots off. Nope, I'm unlucky in that case. I'm just trying to be helpful. I waste the rest of my ammo here so that I can resupply and I can get out. Hopefully help with which is this? Which O is this? O2? Okay. Oh yeah, that makes sense. O2, hopefully O1. So as I'm moving along, I'm watching for snipers and tanks. That almost hit me. If he'd been a better shot, I might not be here right now. A lot of people like to walk through here, so I will start to slow down a bit. Oh, there's a tank on bridge. That's actually really useful information. Hopefully that means that there will be people I can snipe as well. A lot of this game is just trying to balance your budget. That's possibly why I don't ever get terribly much money. But I'm just gonna sit down in here. Try to take people out as they come. Oh, that's where he is. Oh, I didn't want to switch over, I just wanted to reload. Oh, that was on me. I should not have done that. Possibly not the worst decision I could have made, but certainly not the best. After all, it stopped me from being able to help the team. Okay, good. We're doing well over there. That's a tank. I don't want to mess with that. Help out a little. Get some free XP. Poor lad doesn't know where the bullets are coming from. So that the damage is coming from. I think that probably should have been Bore. But maybe that was Bore. Now this is actually a really nice place to sit. Right outside the spawn. Oh no, that was on me. Oh what? He didn't... That was on him. Again, I think I should maybe get more points than that, but I'm not really gonna complain. If he peeks again, he's gonna be dead. But he might well not peek again. Oh. Okay, good, I didn't spend it yet. That was previous life. I just always want to be sure. Yeah, he's still alive. Oh, but that means that he's gonna be advancing from over here. Wow, they just keep on adding more and more tanks. He saw me. That's a shame. I was hoping that I could sneak by without him seeing me, but I guess I shouldn't sprint if that was the case. But damn, four tanks. Jesus. I forgot that the Germans really love their tanks. Oh well. Let's see how much... Okay. So, I will... making about 6,000 for this game, unless it continues. I might be making more than that, of course, but due to kills, or less than that due to deaths. Oh, good job. I'd like to think that all of them went tanks just to stop me, but I know that'd just be me inflating my own ego. See that, so that would be a good person to spot. Oh, George is on the ball, spotting me. I gotta give it to him. If they're spotting infantry, then that's somebody I can kill. That's good for me. Oh, he's dead. Don't trust what that is. I think that might be a mine. Do people still use mines in this game? I mean, I haven't seen them for a while. Feel safe around tanks, meaning that they tend to get more easily exposed. But also, why haven't they closed down where I am better? Because I keep on running through here and missing easy shots. How did he not notice me? Where did he... Oh. I see you. But that's not him. He's wearing sniper's armor. The dude I saw was wearing infantry, but with camo. Ah, that was on me. I held still for him. Now he's a relatively good sniper, him. Except I don't really think he's sniping. That's me. He was to my left, that means that this is where you are. Yeah, and I spotted him there real quick. That's how I could kill him. But I will, however, go and pick up his gun. If I can find it. Wait, was this where he was? See, I died there. Yeah, no, this surely is where he was. Maybe I just can't find his gun. He's right here. Another one right here. They are standing close down this flank. Which means that somebody sniping behind them will be... Gotcha. Don't crush me. I just want this tank. An Ost A. I've taken one of these before. It's just a machine gunner, but it's always nice to have one. Tends to be easier than trying to snipe people. Or, I suppose, pistol them in the head. Oh, do I not have bullets? Oh, then where am I going? get in some just trying to grab some free coinage. I've enjoyed this fun ride as long as I can. But still, it's helped me get farther behind enemy lines. Meaning that it was useful. And it's still there. Which is nice. I see you. That mist. There we go. I'm gonna sprint across the way and try to pick up that tank. Because that tank can pen these. So if they don't notice me. That would be beautiful. Oh, if I could take this tank before the round ends, that would be nice. Oh, he just had to go in and ruin it. Honestly, though, it was my fault that I missed my shot, but whatever. Doesn't stop it being a shame, though. I don't see anybody. That doesn't mean that they don't exist, of course. And then I'm not just about to die. Ah, good. Good job, boys. GG. Ah, that's a healthy amount of credits. So, let me show you what I'm trying to get. I'm trying to get this here. It's 90,000. It's a nice healthy scope, 2.2 times. Alright, that. I'm also trying to save up my gold. So that I can make this man into a paratrooper, but I don't have that unlocked yet. Hey, Coco. My cat's just coming over and saying hi. So what's this next fight gonna be? Okay, it's gonna be a skirmish, so tanks will be fun to play with, but infantry won't be that bad. I was thinking of trying to become a recon, except recon get difficulty because you can only use a certain amount of them and only on certain maps, and I don't really want to be stuck. I like Albert, I don't really want to be stuck with Theodore. Yeah, I'm just using stock names because fuck you, that's why. No, it's because I can't be bothered to change them. If you folks can think of good names, then yeah, I'd love to name them, but I personally am bad with names, I don't care. So, yeah, it'd be nice if you could name them for me. So, I'm not the leader, so I'm just going to push O2, and my leader cannot currently my mind is gone, he cannot tell, give us orders. Coco, what are you doing jumping up here, huh? Yeah, I'm going to put you down, kid. Okay, is this as far as the fun train goes? I saw you there. Don't tell me I didn't see you. And it looks like he's been injured, so it won't matter if I just need to pull up my gun a little bit and just whip him into shape. Ooh, a Cavill. So, what's the correct way of saying this? Gua or Cavill? Because I thought it was Cavill, but I know some people call it a Gua. A Gua? Gua? So this is an American scope. The German scope, the one which I'm trying to get, is like this, but a bit clearer. Never mind. It's not worth my while trying to heal him. Oh yeah, I dropped it back there. It's worth my while trying to pick it up. I'm just gonna run in front. No fucks given. Yeah, don't give people your guns. It's not a good idea. Especially if those people are enemy people. Oh, I almost got a shot off there. Okay, good, he didn't see me. That's friendly. He's dead. He's not dead. Three, and I pick up my Gavel. My Gua. How do you want me to call it? Oh, didn't quite get him. That's okay. Can always get back into the fight pretty quick. And I just want to stay positive, just in whatever I do, just keep a positive kill streak. But nobody knows to take other people's weapons. Particularly if they're better in close range. Because I have a nice long range weapon. Someone like a Sturmgewehr, like this, is good in most ranges. Ooh, that was painful. So I'm gonna come back here and heal. One, two, three. Pick up my Sturmgewehr. I'm gonna peek slightly. And he's dead, and I'm now in wide open, so I'm gonna die immediately because I forget that when he sprint, he's always sprint forwards. Because I'm an idiot. Also, I turned down my mic for maximum, so hopefully that helps with my quality a little bit. Oh, how did I miss that? There we go. And how did I miss that? Jesus, Henry. What are you doing? Any better ones? No. This is your best. Okay, I'm not doing badly. I'm just not doing well either. Not really pushing the objectives, but I'm defending them pretty good, and that's all that can be asked. also I'm being real nifty like and trying to get in behind the lines. Don't notice, don't notice. Ah, round ended. But I made some money. By the looks of things, yeah. 2Ks, meh. I didn't lose very much though, which is good. Still, these are gonna annoy me, so I'm just gonna go for here. Wait, double of gold. Buy gold pack. Oh, right, okay. Yeah, this is a really good one too, right here. But what I'm trying to get is this one. No, this one? Yeah, this one. Combat mad. These combat mads are okay, but where are we? Here, combat med is good because it means that you can spend the same amount but you can heal twice the amount, meaning it's actually worthwhile to try to pack it. I believe. So I'm going to be pushing up with my team because I have a huge lung capacity given some of my upgrades. Oh, can I take this? This would actually be more worth my while. No, I can't. But I could grab a bike. And bikes are really useful. Let's see, what are we fighting on? Okay. So I'm gonna slide down here, and then I can move over and get on to what line is that? E-line? Never mind. I'll just immediately die because I wasn't looking at where I was going. Typical Henry. So what I will do is I'm going to storm down the hill and try to keep the D-line going somewhat. Excuse me. Oh yeah, and just a quick tip, if you're going to do things, do them on objectives. That gives you more stuff. That was such a lucky whatever that was. Oh, that's also the American scope. Russians have their own scope, I don't know how it looks. I don't use anything Russian as a general rule. I'm gonna keep it on single so I can control my bursts. Okay. And just miss all my shots. Like a complete and total dingus. Oh, that was on me. Oh. Oh, he was over there. Okay, yeah. I see how that was an issue. Yeah, I'm just gonna hop into this. Good thing I didn't press E. Jesus, that would have killed me. Oh, I see you. I see you, Russian. And I completely miss you. Oh, you're using AVS too? Cheeky. Cheeky cunt. Okay. Oh, I don't mind the use of the AVS as part of the game, you might as well use it. I just wish it does a hold your breath mechanic in this game, like you do in Survivium. And I really wish I had a scope. So that I could do that more often. Oh no, I just completely missed that. And again. And again. And I'm not even gonna try it that time. I'm just gonna run on by. Just try to get under that cap. Okay, get some free monies. And again, I look away and I die. So, tip, don't look away. It tends to kill you. Oh man, it's a shame that nobody's watching this. Oh boy. I see shots inbound. Oh, it's a 5v1. Who would have thunk it? Makes that a 4v1. Oh fuck, that was on me. I could have killed him. The Lenov Monster. That's a good name. So yeah, if you want me to name any of my items or weapons, I'll gladly name them. Or my characters, just tell me what I should name them, and I'll see. Oh yeah, and the community in this game, second to none. Seriously, best community in the world right here. Where was he? Oh, that was on me. No, the nice thing about this is that when you miss, you die. When you don't miss, you don't die. So it depends entirely on your own skill. With some exceptions. This can be sometimes a good place to sit. Oh, this is nice. This I will keep on auto. Yeah, no, this is a great room clearer. You can just sit down and shoot for a little bit, and things tend to die. Does a lot of damage, has relatively good range, and most importantly, kills. When you lie down, his recoil is greatly diminished. Okay. This is a sniper scope. Well, I mean for the dick, that's rude. But we ran out of supplies, so I'm gonna leave. I also sort of want this pistol. It's a good solid pistol. I believe it's also one shot, but I'm not gonna use it with him, I'm gonna use it with this guy. With Theodore. Because I'm giving him a grease gun, which I'm trying to get souped up for him. So that he can get good kills, hopefully easily. Excuse me. Oh, my jaw's stiff. That's a bit of a shame. Hope I missed that. And that. There we go. A dick shot. Those are the best. No, but this gun one taps almost invariably. So it is actually a really nice gun if you can get shots off on it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Jumped out. I don't like that. Because he's going to be following it in and then he's going to be able to get a shot. I think. That's what he's trying to do, and also I held somebody behind me. Oh no, that was him. Oh, okay. And you've spawned. That means that he respawned, I believe. Without anybody in it. I heard whistles, so I whistled, and somebody whistled back. Since all the whistles are the same, you cannot tell which whistle comes from which country. What I will do is I'll come up here and try to grab a good location to try to cap from. Maybe snipe from too. But I can't really snipe at that distance. Not competently. Oh wait, are we on the offense or? We are on the offense, okay. That makes sense. That's why there's nobody here. I feel like an idiot now. But first, let's let them not take any points of ours. That would be a great start. Also, I think it might well be faster if I just walked up this hill. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk. Maybe a little bit more entertaining for you folks too. Oh no, I missed both of those really badly. That's where that one is. Right there. Just, we need to watch out for paratroopers, that sort of thing. And they're gonna tell us to attack, though I think we've already got this pretty much in the bag. At least, so to speak. somebody to die for me? And give me the gun. Whoa. Oh. Oh man, I feel bad for whoever's in here. That tree I thought was a human. I'm tripping balls, I suppose. And this is actually a really good gun because you can just shoot for a long, long time. Oh boy, that was painful. And that was helpful. That's all I could ask for. A little bit of credits here, a little bit of credits there. That's all I could need. Also, it'd be really nice if I could get something like, maybe not carbon. Factory's not all that nice. Dark walnut would be good. I'd love to get some dark walnut. Okay, yeah, that's good. Quick thing to note about this game is that you have war funds, which is used in the general's side of this. And you control the battlefield sort of in its own way. You see this map? Oh wow, we're winning really badly. So, here's Zarak. Oh yeah, we're at war with everyone, and Minsk is also under attack. So, when you win, you receive a little extra. And anything down here? Nothing, right? Yeah, there's nothing down here. Interesting. Oh, but there's stuff over here though. Which doesn't go anywhere, so there's no point in taking that. But the idea is to take the whole map, I believe, or to take the vast majority. Oh, here we go. Take 23. So we need to capture 5 more, so you need 20 of 23, so we can leave 3 left. Oh, okay, this means counter. Boring. But might give us good money, I don't know. Maybe in a bit I might play another game. I don't know, like TF2, depends what people want. I suppose I'm the only person here right now, so yeah, I'll play some TF2. And then, I don't know what after that. People don't really want to watch this game, I suppose. If that's the case, then I'm going to turn this off and then switch over to TF2. That was just a little thing I was making. And I'm out of coffee. I'll make some in a minute, I suppose. There's only one place to spawn in here. And that's why I spawned in. You know, encounter maps are really one-sided usually. So I'm just gonna push up there early and hopefully get some kills. We're fighting against Germans? No, Russia. But with more players. No, the salvage route on always has disadvantage when starting. Like early game. But if we have number advantage, we can just sort of push in. It doesn't really matter. I actually really like it over here. I wish you could climb these boxes, but can you? No, you can't. At least not from this side. Because nobody looks in here. Okay, no, those are fun though. See, nobody looks. I was in plain sight, no? But he simply didn't see me. Which way is he even looked at me for a minute. Okay. So our spawn's to the left, their spawn's to the right, I believe. I'm just sitting in here just blasting away, but I'm basically in a bunker and I'm about to die soon. I know this. Just hopefully not today. 1, 2, 3. Oh no, that was on me. Oh my god, Henry, what has happened to your aim? I'm pretty sure that this can't block me. Oh yeah, yeah, just make a whole bunch of noise right in front of me. Yeah, yeah, thanks. That was on me. Oh. I lasted a lot longer than I expected. That's good. But we've basically already lost. Yeah. There's very little chance to recover at this point. Is that even... No, that was just a bad shot there. I'm trying to play TF2 sniper for a sec. Not needing to calculate for, you know, drop or bullet time. If you haven't played TF2, I'd generally recommend that you do. It is quite a fun game, and oh, why did I walk into that PPD? Okay, not that bad. But then whoever flanked there's done us a huge favour. Now just run over to one side and slot in. Even in the stock, it should be three hits to kill, so it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, that's cool. If I could... Ah, I hit him twice. Oh well. I don't think there was anything I really could have done there differently. I'm just gonna sprint it. Well, that's a shame. Like I didn't see him. No, but this one map is full of a ton of little just like nooks and crannies which you can hide in. Nobody will even know you're there. At least until you blast them. Then again, when you do blast them, it's usually a little bit too late. Due to the ridiculous burst damage in most guns. Wait, did he not? Okay. Kills both of our faults. Oh, and I'm dropping frames now. That's fun. Oh no, I don't need to, I just need to... We've actually sort of made a comeback. That's good. And how am I doing compared to the team still in second? That's good. Not getting terribly many kills, mind, but I'm not dying terribly often either. But then again, here I am playing as a pussy expecting to get kills, so... here. People don't tend to see you up here. So like, hide back here. But what's the betting that they're gonna try to move in here, huh? Right now I don't even know which way's up. So I'm okay as long as I don't get spotted. And if people could push in, that'd be extra nice. Wow, that's a lot of kills. Me, but whatever. This is always a nice place to be. Oh, right, this is the other side. thanks, mate. I love how I get XP out of him healing me. Oh, I heard somebody reload. Oh, and that's the game. And I got 5,000. That's good. And how much did I lose? None? Okay. That looks just about right. Now then, I only really needed another hour of this and then I'll get my scope. Maybe then I'll continue playing a little bit, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh, I can get kills on my handgun too. Okay. Let's see where... Oh, I just saw you here. You do a little bit under 50, I'm sure by the time you get bullets and things, you'll do about 100 damage. Actually, I want to stay in this. I'm just gonna crouch a little. Wait, who is Okay, this will be fun against the Germans. Oh, I missed and hit the tank. That's fun. Didn't help at all though. That's a shame. No, but that's a spawning vehicle. Those are really helpful. Like for example right now, we're getting a free flank basically. A flank which we didn't need to work for because of that vehicle. I'm amazingly enough being helpful, sort of. Yeah, just one thing you do need to be wary of is that there are colliding physics with your own team in this game. Unlike certain other games, CSGO, where you don't have, not all don't necessarily have colliding physics. Let's see. Oh wait, they captured behind us. Oh no, they captured everything. How did they capture everything? Doesn't matter, let's go. I see him, don't care. Okay, so we do care. What is... Oh, I see. Okay. I just wish I had a scope in situations like that. Because if I could ping him, then he'd be dead. But I can't even see him, so I can't ping him. doing well at all. Not like last game. I did relatively well last game. Oh man. That's gonna be tight, but we should. Probably shouldn't have gotten out. Wait, that was the other side of this map. Okay. I know vaguely where we are. Sort of. I saw you. Don't do that. That tends not to be such a good idea. Usually there's a bit more of another side to this map, but we don't seem to have that today. Oh yeah, he saw me. He definitively saw me. Okay. I'm just gonna sprint by play, he doesn't see me also. Whatever, I hit him. He's not dead, but I hit him. Now, this can last forever because if neither of us cap all 3 points, or all 3 O points, like the main objectives, then nobody can win. That's magical. Where did the gun drop? I was here. Gun's not here. Ran over here. Help! Oh, here we go. I just saw it too. Well, I suppose I died then. Looking for a gun. But anyways, I digress. So I suppose that's okay. And equally, I tend not to care too much about that. Especially since it was my own silly fault which got me killed. But this is a grease gun, it's a beautiful gun. Better than a pistol, usually. Though, not necessarily. And I have been known to like my pistol my time. And to have used it a few times even. Though I do, I must admit, I do tend to prefer my my pistols. So I mount my SMGs to my pistols. Though I do like a good pistol. When a good pistol is really needed, it's really useful. He was looking straight at me. So I'm just gonna sprint on by here. I saw that. Oh, that was such bad aim. Oh, I deserve to die there. Wow, you can see what games are hard or not. I've played an hour and a half of this and nobody's watched, so. So maybe this just isn't a good game to watch then. That's great to know. I thought I saw somebody over there. Oh, these German tanks. Oof. They keep on getting me good in the gizzard. Now, but I wish I had someone to talk to. Because then I'd know what they'd want to hear about and how I could improve, but there's nobody like that. So, that's a shame. I'd happily walk through like game mechanics with you. Oh. Oh, Henry, why did you do that? Wait, did you drop a gun? No, he didn't. Because he was driving. Whoa, that was close. Bridge has been lost. Boys, they're on bridge. And I wish I was leader. And I wish I could aim and do a bit better. So I'm just going to try to push up and just try to take some of that. I just really, really wish that I had a scope on this thing. Because seriously, scopes make all the difference in the world. A bad sight or scope can change a gun from being a good gun to a bad gun. And sometimes even vice versa. But A gun that does no damage will always be a gun that does no damage. So I suppose you can never really change that, but... Yeah, just scare them a little. Won't actually do any damage, but you know, just scare them. And this will be a GG. After 15 minutes. Okay. And I've gotten a few points. Wow, it's not GG. Why can I not? That was so weird. And I almost shot you, mate. If I didn't recognize your clothes, I would have 100% shot you. I wonder. I was so close to getting crushed there. I got one. Couldn't get the other one though. Come on boys, we need to get on that point. If we don't, we're gonna lose. I mean, losing isn't a great big thing in this game, but dying to a machine gun, sorry, a machine pistol is annoying. That's all I'm gonna say. What? There we go. And I don't care whose it is, if I can shoot it, and then reload it, and then drop, and I have a similar amount of ammo, that's fine. I just don't want to lose ammo. What? Oh, okay. That was definitely me. That's a tank. That's a very big, scary tank. And walking over barbed wire doesn't help me, apparently. Wish a few other games would learn that. Or maybe I wish this game would learn that walking over barbed wire would hurt you. I don't know. See you. I don't really want to deal with you. Annoyance. Yeah, his tiles always get popped. But I got 4,000 out of that. That's not a measly sum. But I lost a third of it. I really need to not die so quite so often. The 1911 is also a good gun, but it doesn't do terribly much. Wait, I'm not using 1911. I'm using 1903. Same idea though. Oh god, I had a bad idea. What happens if you have like two handguns and that's it? Spoopy. Okay, so we're losing. It's night, so I won't be able to see shit. I expect you folks not to be able to see even worse than I won't be able to see. So this will be fun. With a capital F. I don't mind hopping on. Just seeing some people I've played with before. I've played with him a few times. At least I did a long time ago. Oh no, that was a bad shot. There we go, that was a bit better, even though I just tagged his foot. Still killed him though, so I'm happy. Wounded him? That's a shame. Yeah, I'll use this. It may take a little bit longer for me to make it across, but I'll get a nice flank going. And that's why you never stop playing. Because if you stop playing, you die. Who I see you. I think. Oh no, that's just some shrubbery. Where are you? And also they have snipers up, meaning that they can most likely very easily one-shot us. At range, which is annoying to say in the least. So actually I'm just going to go for a light swim. This seems to be under fire, so it doesn't really matter, but... But also note that you can only swim going forwards, but when you try to turn around and go backwards it doesn't really work so well. As well, you can see. Yeah, I know, you just start treading. And you also cannot sprint in the water. Oh, I see you. I saw you. Got 2 points for him. Oh well, at least I get a free weapon. Also, I'd like to state that we are sort of losing right now. Oh no, we're not, because this is a war map. just striking up a little bit of friendly conversation with him, seeing how he's doing. Okay, I don't know what that was. I don't know where we're going with Gerald. That is how you say that name, yeah. Yeah, Gerald. Well, that's handy. And we're already under fire. Perfect. My favourite, answering a question before he asks it. What? Oh. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh no, this is not gonna be... This is not gonna end up well. It's not for us. Oh. Bother. Why do I bother? No, this is a good fun game. You do sometimes have a bad community here, but there are a lot of good people. See him though.